since I can't hit at Argath at all, I think I'll just settle for going after these demons. Well, Argus, it's been nice knowing you, but... Oh, that won't work either. Wow, he'll actually survive this attack. Wow. Oh wow, 28%, no wonder he missed the first time. Goodbye, Argus. This time I defeated you decisively. And look, Ramza's standing higher than you. Rest in hell. Finally. Another one of my favorite characters down the drain. Just like that. Alright, now we get to the Undercroft, I guess. Alright. Yeah, I think I'll stick with Cid for the rest of the game. He's just too, he's just powerful enough for me to get through the game without too much trouble. Sure, there's going to be times he goes down, like when I faced off against Elmdor, but... Alright, Elmdor. Here we go. Who is it? A bug? Zalera, the Death Seraph. Wow. The Angel of Death. Meliodol? What devilry is this? Defeat Zalera. I think in the original version he was known as Azrael, which was a pretty good translation because, you know, that's the Angel of Death. I don't know what I should do. Should I concentrate on fighting these guys first? Nah, I think I'm gonna try to hit, what's his face up there hard? At least I'll have a much better time fighting this guy than I did, Belias. Uh-oh. Sleep. Doom. Great. Oh, wow. Million. Since she's a guest character, I can't use her, so I'm just gonna have everybody else fight. Bitch. 0.09%. Well, she has to save the queen, I think. Okay. I think I'll move in front of him. That way he has to go around me in order to. There we go. Ah, son of a bitch. Sleep. Doom. Great. Just great. That this fight is nowhere near a problem as it was against Belias. That fight is to this day still the most ridiculous fight I think I've ever been through in my life. There, now the enemies behind us have been taken care of. Why did I do that? Well, Brahms has got to wake up. I need his help. Oh, wow, he's dead. Wow, we got him. With very little difficulty on my side. You I just killed him. I've killed four of them, I think. Sure, Amelia. We'll take you. I mean, I don't know how useful you're going to be now that Cid's in my party. Lord Dysadark has the Capricorn Stone? Oh, God. Yep, she has the Save the Queen sword, which is Beatrix's sword in Final Fantasy IX. Speaking of IX, I'm just about halfway through today's session, so I won't get to 9 until after this. Alright, save again, so alright, apparently we gotta go see Lord Dysadark, who is in Igros, all the way across on the other end of the continent. Fuck. Delita. You look fancy in robes. Trust is such an easy thing to lose in this game. She obviously does not trust him. Technically, you are on your knee right now. Hmm. more than one right. Okay, that was supposed to be really serious, but that was the worst sounding death cry I'd heard in quite a while. There's Zalbag. Oh, that's Barbaranth's, grave. Dysadar, it seems Dysadar did poison his father. Man, that's some Shakespearean stuff right there. Jeez. I've said it many times before, but I think this is one of the best stories in any of the Final Fantasy games. It's just too bad that this is just a spin-off title. This would have made a great numbered title. Let's see. So, my objective is to get to Egros. So, I have to get all the way there, but there's something I want to do first. What the hell? I'll just go straight to Egros.